Good morning, students. I am Kanchan. Today, the first topic of the grammar is sentence. What is sentence? To know sentence, firstly, we should know what is letters. Letters are the smallest unit of grammar which has a certain sound. For example, A to Z, these are the letters. These contain some sound also. Next one is, what is word? Word is a combination of all these letters that consists of meaning. For example, bus, cow, these are the words. These are the combination of letter B-U-S. These are three letters and this is called a verb. Word. Phrase. Phrase is a part of sentence that has a meaning but not a complete meaning. For example, the bird is flying in the sky. Here, in the sky is a phrase in this sentence. It has a meaning but not a complete meaning. This is the part of the sentence. And next one is, what is sentence? Combination of all these letters are called a sentence that has a complete meaning. Next is, so what is the difference between sentence and phrase? Phrase are the part of sentence and sentence is a combination of all the words that has a complete meaning. What is the difference between phrase and sentence? Phrase doesn't contain any verb and sentence contain a verb. Sentence mein verb hoti hai, but in a phrase there is no verb. Clear? For example, the bird is flying in the sky. In the sky is a phrase here and the bird is flying in the sky is a complete sentence here. Clear? And you have to do the complete exercise for your homework. A, B, C of chapter number 1. Thank you so much.